Hello everybody, this is Emperor Haterius, and I am playing Fallout 76 and Hero Reaper. My laptop's being slow, so it took me a little bit. I figured you were asleep, Reaper. Because you weren't doing anything online. Waiting on my page to load so I can share it. Why did that now share? Okay, that's weird. I shared the Fallout page on the updates that are later, and it only just now shared, and this was hours ago. Anyway. When my laptop quits crapping itself. And whenever I learn how to speak, we'll get this underway. Well, are you wanting to co-op today, or? Because I'm already on it, clearly. You probably shouldn't leave your system on if you were out. Put that on. I think they're not being cheeky and trying to hide amongst the bodies. I think that's them actually standing still or laying there because they're turning like these bodies are. Well, the rest mode still, you need to turn your system off. It's a computer. I imagine it's not good for it to be on constantly. Okay, that Scorch was naked. Outside of Big Bend Tunnel West, and when I last left, I was fighting some high-level Scorched that another player in the 60s made respawn, and they were like 60-something. I'm in a party, so I will invite you. because I'm not going to talk to an open lobby, obviously. Looks like you're playing Batman, so...
This way I can hear you, watch your stream, and play Batman at the same time.
So, commenting on the, let me know when you're in a cutscene too, so I don't talk, but...
Oh, I've played Arkham City 100 times, so I'm not worried about cutscenes.
Oh. Are you just going for trophies?
No, I had it on PS3, I'm playing the remaster. I got the remaster on Black Friday sale for like $4.
Okay, but I like how they commented on how they're watching our streams, and I thought of myself having dealt with a lot of stuff, and obviously you with your crashes.
Yeah.
There's nothing in there. So I'm going to go into Big Bend Tunnel, if I have enough resources. There goes my water.
Batman, away! That?
What?
Something just attacked me from the street, even though I'm on a bit. And I just killed that man. I dropped him off a building. I'm pretty sure he's dead.
I hear you, radio, and it's not gonna happen because I'm talking over it, staying a little bit away.
Do you know for sure that it plays through the stream? I know the...
The shop does.
Adam shop. Yeah, I know the shop does.
I don't want to risk it, you know? Especially if I'm over-encumbered 24-7.
That is true.
As I called it in the description, the legend of the walking junkyard. Sergeant Alamein, your code phrase for the Master Terminal is Smoker Boy. Yes, I'm telling you to kick the habit. Don't you got enough nasty going into your lungs? Melody. Now, he doesn't have the note on him currently. But they these responder, or fire breathers, looks like, were to try to check out the tunnel. If not, clear it out. And if they had to escape, retreat, they would blow the tunnel because of the scorched.
Right.
But it looks like there's a bunch of bodies, and the last stream, the co-op stream, around all these bodies were landmines. And
oh, wow.
There were a lot of landmines that they dropped. But they're not here now. So I am entering the tunnel. Let's see what madness and monstrosities await me.
You said that right as I entered Gotham subway. It's like, yeah, that's pretty much what I'm doing.
I'm in a railroad tunnel.
I am too.
Hmm.
Well, subway tunnels, but you know, semantics.
The metro.
Some metro. Some metro.
Metro. A metro. Some metro tunnel. Just death. So many turrets. There's a note. Scattered journal page number 6. Spring 2097, this will be my last entry. I'm pinned in these tunnels and the scorched are coming. Yesterday, two men, women, and a woman came to the camp looking panicked. We recognized them. They were with us at Pleasant Valley. We thought they were a crying wolf. Get us to lower our guns so they could ambush us, but I could tell they were genuinely frightened. Between the sobs, they managed to tell us that Scorched had reached the mountains and killed most of the remaining survivors. We had a few hours at best before they reached us. We didn't even have time to figure out where we'd go when they attacked. There's just too many. Once they pushed us back into the tunnels, I knew it was over. Scorched have been making their way further into the tunnels for months now. I always knew that this wouldn't last. I'd been evading my comeuppance for too long. Sooner or later, I'd pay for what I've done. To see everyone I've cared about be killed and torn to pieces is the worst feeling I can imagine, but I can't say I don't deserve it. All these years, I wondered if it was possible to come back, if people could come back from the horrible things we've done, if I could come back from the horrible things I've done. For a couple of years there, I started to believe maybe it was, but it isn't. I can't come back from the things I did as a cutthroat. Humanity can't come back from nuking ourselves to hell, and now it seems we're all going to die as a result of it. The rest of the world are laying in the beds they made. I guess it's time I do the same. And he's raider body beside it. Waiting on my game to stop. So it sounds like that there's people living in the tunnels. Perhaps.
Terrifying motion.
Well, survivors living in the tunnels.
Oh, gotcha.
And then the Scorched pushed them out.
Yeah.
If they survived. Here's a bunch of fire breather bodies. So they added more outfits with the theme of nature, returning to nature stuff. So there's a tribal
nice
looking barbarian outfit that has a female as the mannequin.
Mm-hmm.
So it's likely similar to the grognak in the way it works on the males.
Yeah.
There's camouflage paint scheme for armor, at least combat armor, that the mannequin shows. There was already camouflage paint scheme for power armor.
Nice.
What else? They added a military dress uniform, which I immediately bought with the points I had.
Right.
So that was 1,200 points for the military dress uniform. I've yet to see it, but I'm going to show it off later.
Nice. You had to go to your armor workbench to make it.
Yeah. But I plan on checking that out because it's a dress blue uniform, although I'd like to color it, and I'm going to really much assume that the uniform is a slacks over the shoes, like slacks and shoes mm-hmm. outfit compared to my yeah. jack-booted police uniform. But it'll be cool right. to see. And it even adds a new hat to go with it, too.
Yeah. Damn it. Not what I meant to do. Best laid plans. Bats and men.
Sword broke before I ended yesterday, or no, that last week.
Aw, that sucks.
So I gotta repair it later. But I need it in this atmosphere. I think I have a backup sword or two.
Yeah.
In all my mess. I just have to set it up.
It amazes me, these goons know exactly where to go to find their unconscious comrade.
Use a death tambo, that's 105 damage. It's a level 35 death tambo.
Nice. Yeah. The moment when you go to drop down, but he auto mantles to the other ledge.
I have a rolling pin.
Make a Muriel Bag character.
Oh god.
I saw a thing from Bloodborne where somebody made a Eustace character and he carried around the
his mallet.
The Kirk hammer.
I don't know.
Well, it's a sword that turns into a giant. Yeah, it's a sword that turns into a giant ass hammer.
Looks like death tambo is gonna be the best option because it has more damage and it's one handed, which I kind of specced into, so it'll go faster and do more damage, I think. Cannot equip it while in power armor. Okay.
What?
You can't equip a death tambo while in power armor. I guess it's because it's counted as like a fist weapon.
I guess.
Executioner spear, I guess. haven't used it ever. This will be the first time I've used it. It's like a level 15 legendary.
I'm only saving you because I'm tired of hearing you scream like a bitch.
I'm going to die.
Say, bro?
An HH3A capacitor.
So I don't know if you want to talk about it on stream, but what's this idea you have of a video?
Nope.
Gotcha.
Future project. Not project, but video.
Project. I mean, they're all projects, so yeah.
Projects makes it sound to be bigger than it is, which I don't like lying.
Giggity. It's the freaking bat!
Have you considered not lagging? 6.
No guns, no killing.
It's not going to work out for me in Fallout. Spider-Man has entered the chat. Which way was I looking?
Upside down and sideways.
Oh, I was looking in here. Am I sad? No, I'm tired. I'm sad that I'm tired.
Time to go confront my favorite Batman villain.
Law.
No, Riddler. He's a billionaire. He doesn't have to worry about the IRS. He owns the IRS, probably.
Oh, that's where you're wrong. Nuka Cherry. Hey, there's another note. Scattered journal page number 4. Fall 2093. Things have been going better than I expected. The group scrounges up what we can find. We do a little farming. We get by. I keep in touch with the Brotherhood of Steel at Big Bend East. Their leader, Melissa, has been very generous to us. We'll trade with them, even though trading often ends with them giving us a shipment of supplies and us handing them whatever few weapon parts or tech components we come across. Seems pretty one-sided if you ask me. One trip, I asked her why her group is so nice to us, and she tells me they want to make sure my community is doing all right. Community in quotations. I thought about that my whole walk home, a community. It's been over 10 years, and I still think of us as cutthroats hiding in a hole waiting for the world to end. It made me hopeful. This life isn't the life I imagined while vacationing at Pleasant Valley all those years ago. It's quiet and lonely and difficult, but it's also simple, and it can be strangely more peaceful than the chaos of the old world. The life that me and my community have made is real. It's ours. I think I can be content with that. P.S. My Robco watch broke, though, so that's unfortunate. How am I going to keep track of time? It's easy to lose track in the tunnels, and the weather is too tumultuous to get a good sense of what season it is.
So I'm thinking that the crash space station might have something to do with the Brotherhood.
I mean, I would think
it's that or the Enclave.
I would think it's because of EMPs from nukes.
Yeah.
Or perhaps Chinese cosmonauts attacking U.S. installations. Who knows? Maybe because there was no support after so many, like, so much time passing after nukes dropped that they just went into re-entry without intending to.
Yeah.
And burnt up. That's pretty scary, being stranded in space while the Earth below is pretty much nuked.
Yeah, that would be terrifying. I wonder if you can see nuclear detonations from space.
You can. You can see the weather from space. You can see nukes and other stuff. £3,000. Now I just dropped below it. It's already okay. I headed in there. So this is Big Bend Tunnel West, so somewhere the tunnel exits and it's the east. And that's where the Brotherhood's at. This is a railway tunnel. Where does it exit? I think I see where it exits. Potentially. Site Charlie isn't that far from it.
You know, Batman, if you're gonna elbow something, maybe rethink bladed gauntlets.
Is. toxic water.
Oh.
Oh no.
Got it that time. I love this game, but some of these Riddler trophies are complete bullshit.
So much brain fungus. Circle. If only I had a local map to tell me. Not Fat Man. God. What? Standing here and something smacks me in the back and I get a direction damage. Drop my spoiled fruit. Okay.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Did she really swat that grenade as I threw it with a freaking sledgehammer?
She's like, no.
Wait, Scorched reloading? Really?
More dickheads in that fight?
What?
Trying to go into a place, but I got swarmed by some thugs after I had cleared out the thugs that were in front of the courthouse.
Wait, what? Spiritual healer perk. You regenerate health for 5 seconds after reviving another player.
That's pretty cool.
There's a lot of cool co-op perks once you get in the higher levels.
God, once you learn what a voice actor sounds like, you hear, you know, he's in everything. All you can hear is just the one character that he's known for. Some of these thugs in this game are voiced by Nolan North, and every time they talk, I just hear Nathan Drake.
So, I know I just grabbed the perk that allows me to regenerate in rain. What is it called? Storm Chaser. Gain health regeneration while outside during rain or rad storms.
Right.
I could also get, at this level 36, Ghoulish. Radiation now regenerates your lost health.
That helped with rad storms.
Doubly, I'm sure. But that takes, it takes away health max. You could die from having too much radiation because you wouldn't have any health.
Yeah.
Nothing new for me in perception. What about strength? Nothing new in strength. Okay, so Ghoulish, Spiritual Healer. I think it was it for the new perks. So let's look at what I've got already. Oh, Barbarian rank 2. Gladiator rank 1. Incisor rank 1. Martial Artist rank 1. Pack Rat rank 3. Traveling Pharmacy rank 1. Both level 2 pick. Lockpicking, Aqua Boy, Lead Billy rank 2, Lone Wanderer rank 2 of 3, Hard Bargain rank 1, Happy Camper rank 2, Armorer rank 1, rank 2 Hacking, rank 1 First Aid, rank 4 of 5 on Gunsmith, Scrapper, rank 1 Pack and Light, rank 1 Through Hiker, Junk Shield 2 of 3, Luck of the Draw 1 of 3, Lucky Break 1 of 3, Pharma 2 of 3, and maxed Starched Jeans and Storm Chaser rank 1. Maybe I should get the second rank of that and see what it gives me.
Maybe.
There's 2 ranks of Storm Chaser. They would give me another luck point too, which would be more luck, obviously.
This game assumes I did all the Riddler stuff in the first Arkham game. I can't be bothered.
Either that, or they assume you watched somebody do it.
Yeah.
Storm Chaser. Yeah, I'm gonna grab Storm Chaser, see what it does when I combine it. Oh, it says the same thing. Oh, gain high health regeneration while outside during rain or red storms. Cool. I mean, I'll totally take that. Have I mentioned I'm a storm god? To make it more legit. Alright, enough of that. I don't want them respawning on me while I'm standing here.
Enough talk. How about you?
I see you sneaking around with a sickle. They keep having death tambos on them.
Remote control batarangs are inverted. Ugh. Inversion. What is this? Fucking real life.
Scattered journal page number 1. January 11th, 2083. I managed to find this half-bank journal on my way out of Pleasant Valley. And no writing, this is probably pointless, but I guess I needed some place to explain myself. My name is Carol Sweeney, and I'm part of the Cutthroats in Pleasant Valley. Well, I was. I had to leave. What Thorpe did flooding Charleston, that was just wrong. And I know I'm no better. For the most part, I went along with him. I was starving, and Thorpe kept me fed. But no more. A few of the other Cutthroats felt the same, and we all agreed to head out on our own. So now we're here. We used to hide around Big Ben's entrance and jump any unfortunate souls trying to use it for passage. It should be okay here. There's wilderness to live off and enough around to scavenge. If need be, we can disappear into the tunnels. Like I said, I don't expect whatever god there is, or anyone for that matter, to see this and forgive me. But maybe if I manage to just survive here and live out the rest of my life in peace, I can try to forgive myself. So that was the first page. I found 3 pages, including probably the last one for her, which was outside the door. Get notes. Yeah, 1, 4, and 6. So I need 2, 3, and 5. For the full lore experience. Lululu.
Lululu.
Me.
Thank you.
waiting on a menu. Hey Mark, how's it going? Oh, nice, a level 35 black powder rifle. 170 damage. Replace my level 15 one. I am tired, but I am good. Pop, pop. Pop. Sounds like somebody's shooting at someone else in the tunnel, which is great because I'm stuck in this menu.
So if I really wanted to break the immersion of this game, I'd just start playing it with the animated costume. Yeah.
There's not much immersion in Batman.
I mean, I know, but this game is supposed to
be real.
Yeah.
You said the animated one?
Yeah, from the cartoon.
The classic. I love that cartoon. I mean, it'd still be the same voice actor, though, right?
Yeah, it's still Kevin Conroy. It's just the visuals look so weird. Right now, I'm rocking the Earth One suit, which is a pretty cool suit.
There's someone else with power armor walking in here. Can't see who's in here because there's no local map. So I'm going to equip my 50 and my new rifle that does 170 damage. It's 6:59 a.m. for me. Yeah, I got off work about an hour ago. Adds to my tiredness. I hear an enemy.
Oh god. I think he just broke his jaw. I still think it's weird that when Batman Arkham Origins came out, they also released a DS game, which is like the prequel to Batman Arkham Origins. It's either the prequel or the sequel. And it was so weird because it was 2.5D. Like, you only looked at it from the side. You never looked at it from any other angle. It was kind of like a side scroller, basically.
And okay, Mark. I guess I'll see you later if you're leaving. Okay, that was level 33 dude, I think. He's outside the area now. Try to scrap them some things while I munch a brownie real quick.
Bonk.
waiting, waiting, waiting. Let me leave.
Now that I've significantly wasted time with side stuff, I'm gonna actually do some more story stuff. Did you play any of the Bioshock games?
I played a little bit of the first one. Like, not really beyond the first bit of it.
If you ever get a chance to check it out, I highly recommend it.
And what was the tangent of?
I was gonna ask you if you remember the hacking in it, but just thought you were hacking in that.
So I need a key to get into those double doors. Same for this one.
Okay, I'm done with Batman.
Whoa, God.
So unless things change, it looks like next week I'm gonna have Sunday off.
On page 3.
You get the, I'll let you read.
May 3rd, 2088, supplies have begun to dry up around the west exit, so we've had to search the east to make do. Mostly it's been alright, but earlier this week I almost got my head blown off by a guy dressed up as a tin can. Turns out there's some new militia unit. They call themselves the Brotherhood of Steel. Cheesy. But if it means we've got someone watching the other side of the tunnel, I can live with it. The head of command told me they've set up camp so they can watch for traffic entering the region. I asked her if she knew about the giant bats in the sky, and I was a bit off guard when she confidently stated, "That's why we're here." Apparently the giant bats are thanks to some disease or something called Scorched, caused by the nukes. It's been infecting everything across Appalachia, including people, but she says that they and the responders are doing everything they can to fight it. She asked if I was familiar with the responders. I swear I almost swallowed my tongue. It's been 5.5 years, but I still think about it. I told her I had heard of them, but my group keeps mostly to ourselves, and I'd better head back to my camp. She told me it was good to see a friendly face, that we could check in from time to time and help each other out. It gives me a small sense of peace knowing some of the responders survived Charleston, and that there are still groups trying to help people.
So they are bats.
I mean,
unless that was just a generalization.
Generalization, and obviously it is a bat because it has a bat head.
Yeah.
Suppressed hardened submachine gun. Ooh, there's a.
I thought you said depressed hardened submachine gun, but I'll say yeah, same.
There's a hollow tape. I'm also thirsty. Let's listen to Isaac's message to the sloth.
The majestic sloth. So misunderstood. So intelligent. Yes. They move cautiously. With great precision. But it is not mere laziness. Oh no, my friend. It is evolution. So many of their predators, with their keen sight, adapted so well to catch prey in flight. But do they catch you? No. No, they don't. I am just a branch. Aren't you, my lovely? Don't worry. Your protector. Your savior, Master Isaac. Yes. I will keep you safe.
So, that was a holotape I found in their tower by Isaac Garahan, one of the sons of the CEO of the Garahan Mining Company.
That's weird.
Inside of a train tunnel that is northeast of their estate. It's the same one I listened to inside because they had a cage area where I guess the sons keeping themselves busy because they're heirs.
Yeah.
One of which dealt with sloths.
Which so probably explains where the super sloths came from.
Which I've yet to see any.
Same.
So I don't know if that's a game glitch from whatever, because this has nothing to do with this tunnel. It's on a command term, like a command. It looks like it's a a control panel for overlooking the two tracks that go to Watoga.
Yeah.
Watoga closed on the left, Watoga open on the right, and then it's a station, pretty much, it looks like. So I don't know if it's glitching and doing a holotape. that I picked up or somebody dropped it here or what, but so I'm gonna make a save for that just to post it in a video later. So what are you up to now?
I'm browsing the PlayStation Store.
Sales are pretty much over. I checked yesterday before work and I was upset because I was going to get near, but the sale went off. Mm-hmm. Back to full price. I was going to get it for like $30.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Got the pre-orders up for PlayerUnknown's Battleground.
They've got H1Z1 on the system. I don't feel like getting mad though.
Yeah.
I picked up my Battlefield before work too.
I totally forgot that was coming out. I don't know, I might hop off here and hop on YouTube for a while, because I'm zoning out.
Yep. It is 7:19.
Yeah. I gotta go to work at 8 tonight from 8 to 5. I'm not looking forward to that. But I get paid today, so something to look forward to. So it seems like you might be visiting this place again in the Brotherhood of Steel from all of the locked doors.
Well, one of the doors looks like it's just right there.
Mm-hmm.
I think the other door leads up to that catwalk.
Mm-hmm.
It goes into the office upstairs.
So I started watching your Graveyard Keeper.
Oh,
it
yeah.
Looks interesting.
It is. There is some macabre things to it, but
eating flesh.
Well, eating it, selling it to people, doing all sorts of stuff with it. I've only just started it. But I like it from what I was watching other people on YouTube play it.
Yeah.
I really like the gameplay to it.
So I'm really excited to get this laptop from Zorlis. So I can actually play some computer games. I'm hoping it'll be good enough where I could run at least Minecraft, because I would really like to play PC Minecraft.
Yeah.
And then possibly mod packs.
Jesse could help you with that.
What do you use on your computer to record? Is it OBS?
I do not.
Mm.
It's a built-in Windows DVR with my Xbox. It's on Windows 10 OS. It's a built-in video game game DVR is what it's called. It's built into the system. In Windows
10. Is that how you recorded Graveyard Keeper?
Yes, that's how I've recorded all my PC recordings.
Okay.
So I can't use OBS.
Well, I'm gonna hop out the party. Throw up some videos.
Well, maybe we can co-op tomorrow, maybe. I'm not gonna hold you to it, but...
Yeah. Well, with me being off tomorrow, I'll probably be out for a while in the morning. So, I'll let you know.
Alright.
Adios.
Catch you later, Mr. Reaper. Tamir, what do you mean, MG? It's like an underground structure now. The way it's kind of carved. Then again, it's a tunnel system, so dirt. I don't know which way I'm going. Oh, it came from that one. Okay. Whole lot of nothing. my sword. They're coming for me. Had it, and they're shooting it now. Okay. Okay, you're screwing me up, man. Back out. Please back out before they kill me. Freaking out. Back out of the menu, please. Scattered Journal, page 5. Summer 2095. Melissa's camp is empty. No note, nothing. Scorched or something must have killed them, right? I looked around the camp for a couple hours. No bodies. It doesn't make sense. If they left, why did they leave their stuff? Wouldn't Melissa leave some message or clue? Did we actually matter to them? Whatever happened, without the Brotherhood around, Scorch had been wandering into the tunnels from the east. They're a lot more dangerous than the rats and dogs we usually encounter. I'm banning the crew from going to the eastern section of the tunnels and setting up a patrol. We don't know much in terms of organized combat, but we can rig enough traps to keep us safe for a long time. Even if it's back to being just us, we're still a community and we have to look out for each other. Looks like they all slept in here. Missing page 2, I think. Plenty of dirty water, so it's a good setup for them. Just they had the bullet. Big Ben Tunnel East. Grenade out. Holstein's code. Sergeant Holstein, your code phrase for the master terminal is nuclear dash. So show all those slow pokes how to keep the base. Melody. Orders from Melody. Meet up at checkpoint near Big Bend Tunnel West. Assault team charges in, pushes back the scorched. Demo team sets charges. Get out of there and blow the tunnel. If things go pear-shaped, evacuate the tunnels. Still wants me to go back in there. Power armor stations. T-60. It won't let me take any more power armor chassis. did not want to get back in. I think I just got a plan to make flamers. Yep. Killing me here. Okay, so that's the exit. That is quite a ways away. Supply line reports. Scorched or infesting the tunnels. Moving supplies is getting riskier and riskier. It's not like I can ask the top brass to send what little they have to reinforce one checkpoint. Gonna send a runner to Fort Defiance. Let them know we're on a borrowed time here. Salvage runs into Watoga. Until further notice, we're suspending the salvage runs into Watoga to concentrate on security here, recalling all scout teams. Thaum and Molly. Found a note in the tunnels the other day, along with four bodies. They've been there a while. Can't imagine what it must have taken for two kids to get all the way from Watoga to here. At least they found their parents before the end. Tom and Molly, leave now. Get out of Watoga. Do not try to stay home. Meet us at the Big Bend Tunnel. Love, Mom and Dad. So that must be the note they found on the bodies. Let's try to craft that uniform. Under Armour. Outfits. Military officer uniform. Military officer dress hat. That's pretty cool. I think the hat's glitching out though. Diseased cranberries. Doesn't sound like a good cranberry. I'm gonna head back in. No. Oh. I didn't realize. Great. That's what I get for fading in and out of consciousness while I'm trying to stream a game. You know, that's the way it goes. Post-work. Sorry, guys. Not great gameplay. I play music, but it's copyrighted, too. I try to keep an open mic so I can react to things in real time. God, where is this? I gotta go all the way over there. Should have put my armor on. I'll take my armor off when I'm not in dangerous lands. Waiting on inventory to open up so I can grab my stuff. Confusing me here because there's a marker and I gotta follow it.